it opens the inner eye, and what the inner eye sees is time.